Students, listen up. There's a quick way to earn £200. Tutorial time. Step one, head over to studentroofs.co.uk. Step two, choose your location. Have a look at their accommodation and click book now on the one that you like. Right, now here's the important part. On your booking, once it asks if you have a referral code, you click yes and you put in studie_2021. You are welcome. Side note, if you want to promote that code, then feel free to do so. If you manage to get somebody booked in, you get to split the 200 between yous.
I sold my soul to the devil for a designer. They said go to hell, but I told them I
need to know. Could you be the one to call when I lose control?
Students, this is the best way to get quick answers in maths. Step one, search Socratic and download this app. Once you've downloaded it, it's going to come up with this camera. Take a picture of the equation you're trying to solve. Right, this next bit is going to get you gassed. So first of all, it's going to give you a description of what the question's about. As you scroll down, it's going to show you an explanation of how to work it out. Then on the off chance you still don't get it, there's a Q&A and some related videos for you to browse through. Thank me later.
If you're a student studying A-levels, this hack may help you.
First, you want to go onto Google, have on your phone or laptop and type in Seneca Learning. Then you want to go on Students, User Free. And then age group, A level. You can find your subject and specifications here. Click on one that you have. And then it gives you a summary of each of these topics. It's a small lesson, about 5-10 minutes. You also get questions when you do the lesson, so it helps you to learn where you're going wrong and find where you need strengthening up in your subjects. Hope you enjoy using it.
Students, this hack will help you. Found an article that you want to read but you have to pay or log in? Simply copy and paste the DOI, search for Sci-Hub TW, click the first link, paste your link, click open, and there is your article. It also comes with the reference. You're welcome.
A trick for waking up in the morning I know will help you out.
Your phone's just not loud enough.
You wake up and just turn it off.
We've all been there.
But if you put your phone in a glass,
like so,
and put it on the other side of your room,
that way in the morning, you have to get up to turn it off.
No. Follow for more life hacks. Thank me later.
Students, here's how you could do your assignment 10 times faster. Firstly, you want to head over to Google and type in Evernote Web Clipper Chrome extension. Then click the first result. Once you've found it, click Add to Chrome. Now that you've got it, you can save and annotate any web page. So let's say I wanted to save this article. Head over to the top and click the elephant icon. Once you've clicked it, it's going to open up this tab with all these different options. So let's say I wanted to screenshot a specific part of this article. Head over to screenshot and select the area that you want to screenshot. So now I can either save the clip or annotate it by adding text, arrows or highlights. I'm going to show you how to get a lot of freebies, including Starbucks, Revolution cocktails, desserts and much, much more. Head over to the App Store and make a free account on this app. Use this code to go premium at just £5 for the whole year. Enjoy your freebies.
You're a bad thing. I know I fucked up. I'm just a loser. Shouldn't be with ya. Guess I'm a quitter. While you're out there drinking, I'm just a thinking about where I should've been. I've been lonely.
Super fine in your corduroy. Drive me round the block. We can go in a loop.
students, here's three apps that you have to download. Socratic by Google. This app will explain any topic you want and help you revise. App number two, Evernote. Evernote lets you save and annotate different web pages. Number three, Studi. This free app has got the best discounts for students.
If you're going to uni in September, then here's the best way to make notes.
Open a blank Google Doc, pick tools and then voice type. Click on the microphone.
And anything your lecturer says will be recorded. Now make sure you go follow us and download the Studi app.
If you're a fresher this year and you're frustrated that you haven't been able to go out in Freshers Week, then here's five things you can do that are COVID safe. Number one is day drinking. Day drinking at the moment is such a great alternative than a night out, and I'm sure there will be plenty of places you can go that are near your uni that will have day drinking available. Number two is a movie night with your flatmates. It's just such a nice way to just chill and relax, have your snacks and drinks and just watch a movie together. Number three is any sort of fun activities like ghetto golf, junkyard golf, bowling, cinema, anything like that, because you literally have so much fun doing anything like that. Number four is if you've got any nice local parks near you, go for walks along them. Like when you've got nice weather, it's the perfect thing you can do. And if it's nice weather, you can go for a picnic, and just parks are just amazing, really. And finally, number five is bottomless brunch. Who doesn't love unlimited drinks and food? It's just ideal, really. Just make the most of where your uni is and all it has to offer.
This is how you can do your assignments 10 times faster.
Let's say you have to go through this blog, but you're only interested in one topic. Hit Command F. And this search bar will appear.
Now, search a keyword that you want to find in the blog.
For example, brand. Now, when you search this, it will come up with every single time brand is mentioned in the blog. Now, you can click through the blog and read only the important parts.
If I've helped you, then go like the video and follow for more life hacks.
Students, here's how you can avoid making any typos. In Google, type in Grammarly Chrome extension. Click on the first result and add to Chrome. Make sure you add the extension and sign up to Grammarly. Then, when you write emails or any text with mistakes, it will automatically come up with a correction for you.